And out over by Grundy County, T-Dot cameras show a truck sitting on top of a median. Traffic is slowly being averted around that crash, or diverted. This is on I-24 on the way to Chattanooga. If you're headed out that way tonight, you might want to prepare for a possible backup.